December 7th, 1944. Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the U.S. 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. But first we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town. Follow me! Okay, I'm with ya! Crowd infantry! First floor! Right side!
Down!
Listen up. We gotta clear this house. On my command, kick open the door and frag those crowds. Ready? Now! All right, fellas. We're gonna dig in and wait for the rest of the company. Watch for a counterattack. That hill to the north.